Eliminating toxins from our body becomes critical to our well-being. Ananda's yogic detox program is a unique and most natural way to cleanse yourself of toxins. Ananda's yogic cleansing utilizes the different Hatha yoga cleansing techniques to thoroughly detox in an effective way.
In traditional Hatha yoga, there comes concept of yogic cleansing. And Hatha yoga says that our mind on the subtle plane and the body on the grosser plane, they both work and are dependent on the reservoir of energy, which is prana. If these flows of prana are blocked, then we suffer from various ailments and diseases. So this entire concept of Hatha yoga is based on cleansing the flow of prana in our system.
Yogic cleansing program balances the doshas and provides the combined benefits of detox and weight loss. It helps to improve energy levels, immune system, arthritis, cholesterol, sleep, skin, digestive problems, etc.
There are six techniques or six processes to cleanse our whole system. The first three are very much physical in nature, and the last three are more subtle in nature. The first cleansing technique in Hatha Yoga, which is known as Jal Neti, that cleanses the upper part of our body. And this simple technique of Jal Neti is done with a pot which has got a nozzle, and we use lukewarm water with little bit of salt mixed in it. So this entire process helps to wash all the sinuses and the nasal passages, and very good for people who are suffering from intense allergies. So the second sat kriya is called dhauti, and dhauti is the cleansing of the chest region or the thoracic part of our body. And the technique which we use here at Ananda, that is called kunjal kriya. And in this kunjal kriya, we drink 4 to 6 glasses of water, empty stomach in the morning, the first thing first in the morning. And this water is again saline water, lukewarm temperature. And we drink to our capacity, and then we throw up. We throw up the entire amount of water in the morning. And this is very effective in bringing out all the toxins from the upper part of your digestive system and the thoracic area. It is excellent practice for people having asthma, people suffering from digestive problems such as indigestion, hyperacidity. Excellent technique for those people. The third technique, which is called Laghu Shang Prakshalan, or in short we call it LSP, and it is a very, very good and effective technique in cleansing your whole system right from esophagus down to the rectum. It is effective in people suffering from diabetes. Now, when we do LSP, this is done with 8 glasses of water, done in 4 different cycles. The procedure goes like this. We first start drinking 2 glasses of lukewarm salty water early in the morning, empty stomach first. And after these 2 glasses, the person starts performing set of 5 postures dynamically, and this way this entire sequence is repeated 4 times. This procedure of Laghu Shang Prakshalana is very good to help person experience lightness inside, feeling lot of spontaneity in the body, and they feel a better functioning of the organs and the systems in the body.
All these techniques are combined with Yog Nidra, a deep trance technique for physical and psychic relaxation, and helps in getting rid of deep-rooted muscular and neural tensions. The elements of Trataka and meditation like Ajapa Japa and Antarmona help in psychic purification to get rid of unnecessary thought processes in the mind. Come over, cleanse yourself the yogic way.